Hello students, in this video I am going to explain how to install Zoom app in your mobile or in your tab. You need to do is just you open Play Store app in your mobile and you just type here Zoom. When you click on Zoom app, so you will get here that install. Click on the install button and wait for a few minutes. So here you can see that 0%, 1% it was installing. So the app is getting installed. So if you have a good internet, net have more speed, so within a fraction of seconds it will get installed. So till now 19%. Wait for a few minutes. I will show you how to install the app and how to use the app and how to watch the videos whenever your teacher is explaining any subject or any topic by using the Zoom app. When the app is installed, it will show that open. Then you can click on the open and you can enter into the Zoom app, and the icon of the app also will be created on your on the screen. From there also you can enter into the Zoom. Just wait for a few seconds. My internet was very slow. Just wait for few minutes. 50% is finished. Still 50%. Okay, now it is installing. You will get a screen. See here. So the screen is displayed. You will see here join meeting, sign up and sign in. If you are a student, you need not to sign up or sign in. Just you click on a join in a meeting. Join a meeting is enough for you. So no need to sign up and no need to sign in. If you join a meeting directly, if you click over here, you will get meeting ID. So I will show you already. Your teacher will send a meeting ID to your through WhatsApp. So already I have a meeting ID and password. I will show you that. So here you will see meeting ID 514, some number. You will see total 10 digit number. You just click on the number, so number is copied. So you come to here, meeting ID, hold your finger, just you paste the number, you remove this number here. It will show that your name, you enter your name. I am entering my name here, N. Prashant. Now you enter join meeting. Next it will ask for the password. See here, meeting password. The password is also sent to your WhatsApp. This is a password, physics 10. Password will be changed for every meeting. Okay. Or some of your teachers will send the same password. It depends on your teacher what they will send the password. So enter here physics 10. If you click on here directly, you go to the meeting place. Now you are here, you will see that waiting for the host to start this meeting. Actually the meeting is not started. Actually that is the previous ID and password. If your teacher is going to start, automatically you enter into the meeting session. So this is the way you enter or you operate the Zoom app, and there you can automatically, you will see your teacher's lecture and everything, how to join. You are able to see his audio and video also fine. And before going to listen any topic, you better you get ready with your pen and paper, so that you can note down the important points. Suppose if you are not a student, if anything, so it depends upon you. So this is a way for the students who want to enter into the Zoom app. Thank you very much. And suppose after your meeting, if you want to leave the meeting, you just click on the leave meeting, so automatically you can come out of the meeting. So this is a way to sign in into the Zoom app. Thank you.